Hello, friends. As we explore digital dharma using AI to elevate spiritual intelligence and well-being, let me share with you a prompt that I used today. I said, "Can you help make a case for the following argument? Mathematics is a mental activity, which is the basis of all theoretical physics, which in turn describes both the micro universe and the macro universe. To me, this suggests that the universe is a mental construct in a non-local mind." Okay, so here's the answer. Mathematics is indeed a mental activity that plays a fundamental role in theoretical physics. The application of mathematical concepts and principles helps us understand and describe both the macro and micro universe. By using mathematical models, physicists can formulate theories that accurately explain the behavior of particles, the dynamics of forces, and the structure of the universe. The success of mathematics in describing the physical world suggests a deep connection between the two. Mathematical equations and formulas have consistently proven to be reliable tools for predicting and explaining the phenomena observed in the universe. This indicates that the laws governing the universe can be expressed mathematically. Furthermore, that the universe is a mental construct is an intriguing one. It raises the possibility that the nature of reality is intricately connected to consciousness and the human mind. If the universe is a mental construct, it implies that our understanding of it is shaped by our cognitive abilities, including our capacity to comprehend and manipulate mathematical concepts. The concept of a non-local mind adds another layer to your argument. Non-locality suggests that consciousness and mental processes are not confined to a specific physical location, but can extend beyond space and time. If the universe is indeed a mental construct, then the non-local mind could be the source from which it arises and experienced. While these ideas are fascinating, it is important to note that your speculations are still speculative and subject to further exploration and scientific investigation. Don't forget that the experience of doing science is also in consciousness, but never mind. The relationship between mathematics, theoretical physics, and the nature of the universe is a complex and ongoing area of research. However, the evidence of the effectiveness of mathematics in describing the physical world provides a strong case for your argument and for the interconnectedness of these concepts. And then I asked you to create a visual. Here's the visual. So, my friends, what do you think? Is the universe a mental construct in the human mind, which in turn is a differentiated expression of the non-local mind, the divine mind? Let me know what you think.